Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miska Tanager, and I am playing some XCOM 2. In the last one, Entwin got wrecked. Capacitor discharge.
Hit him with everything.
It is a robotic person thing. Uh-oh. Hashtag Antoine's gonna die, and I'm gonna be the one who accidentally killed him. Bonk. Gosh darn it, armor. Armor always messes everything up.
Turn off the armor.
Yeah, I saw that.
Dead in the water here.
She's got 100 on that, but she does more damage with that.
Set him up, knock him down.
I'm gonna do a run and gun because if I can get her. Elsewhere.
Location confirmed.
Yeah, because if I can get her elsewhere, then whatever it's going to do isn't going to affect her, at least not as much. And good, that puts me at 100%. I'm okay with that. Fuck! What?
Hit the armor!
Did it even do damage? Don't know. Okay, so I've just got her.
Moving.
She does have 2 dots of armor, so that should help whatever that thing's gonna do. Get wrecked! Oh, I should have had it shred the armor. Why wasn't Wade shredding the armor? If hers. Oh, wait, no, she has shredder and he doesn't.
Damage.
Right.
That's it.
Uh-oh.
AJ! I need a medic!
She's bleeding out, guys! She's bleeding out! It's fine! She's not dead! She's just bleeding out, okay?
Oh, I'm hit!
Sorry, Antoine. Now Antoine's panicking.
We need emergency evac!
Oh, you're fine!
No!
You're fine, okay? Hunker down. That's not a good thing to do in that situation, dude. Okay, where's Obi? There she is.
Moving on target location. Rockets away!
Bonk! Oops.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and
we saved AJ!
Status confirmed.
Yay! We saved AJ! That went really tits up at the end there. Whew. Dealt the most damage, Colonel Wade, Bulldog, Lord Meanie 77. Also made the most attacks. Most under fire was Entwin, and moved the furthest was Entwin. Okay then. Okay. Well, I got a little bit wrecked. Smidgen. Slight wreckage. What's going on here? This takes too long. I just saw that it was Operation Spider Dance. That just makes me think of the Undertale monster. Muffet? I think that's the name? Dancing Spider. It's hard to figure out what to commentate during these loading screens. So I'm just gonna dance. Cause I'm a goober. And I admit this. There we go. Maybe I should get something to read. I mean, I've got a lot of books. I have a bookshelf that is actually being used for books. I know, right? It's flabbergasty. Okay, both Rachel and Antoine got promotions. That's good. What's your reaction fire? Shadow Step. Shadow Step is too strong. Hidden ability uncovered through... Wait, what? Hidden ability uncovered? Advanced Warfare considers the combat ability outside their area of specialization. What? When the squad is revealed, this soldier remains concealed. Oh my god! What? Why didn't I have that before? Oh wait, because I didn't have the thing for... Oops. Because I didn't have the Advanced Warfare Center. Damn it! Could have had so many cool things! Okay. Let's go for another demolition.
Hello, Commander.
Hello! Life signs? Ooh. I do need some more intel.
New course.
Right now, more than anything, I need intel for more contact making.
Not think I could have predicted this outcome.
That's nice.
It is intriguing.
Ooh, Gremlin Mark III.
One of these things up close back in the day. Despite a lot of speculation, there was no pilot to be found once we pried it open.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Commander? Yeah, okay. Okay, we need 75 supplies for that.
I've been digging through some of the old data files Central has been holding on to since before the war.
The war! Uh-oh. I'm not here!
Commander, we've located one of their facilities.
Wait, what? Cool! Uh-oh.
The aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
Double fuck!
If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
I know, Bradford!
Defense.
Don't you backseat game me. Don't you backseat game me, Bradford! I know what I'm doing sometimes! No, I don't. I don't know shit. Ooh, a blast launcher! An AI system has produced all the random obstacles to cure my sim target impact. Yes, please.
These findings will likely prove crucial
yes!
for our ongoing efforts, Commander. Commander?
Any new research? Nope, we ain't got shit to do.
I certainly admire the courage and tenacity displayed by our troops.
Nothing to do
the
here.
Field. They face a well-armed, well-trained enemy.
I know they do, Tigan. Okay, so Emily is still training for insanity because she's still injured. She got super wrecked, I guess. Let's go for Soul Steal. Okay, what is up with Emily anyway? She's available. Why is she not training like she's supposed to be? Oh, there she is. Okay, yeah. Paused insanity training. Why is the insanity training paused? What happened? What? So this entire time, Emily's just been on pause. Well, that's stupid freaking glitches. Okay. Note self, keep checking back there to make sure it doesn't glitch out.
Strategic resource located.
Okay, let's go over here.
Avenger plotting new course.
We've got 18 days before the Avatar project is complete. We need to wreck them. We need to wreck them new!
Market is open.
Okay, give me this. Which at what point I should be able to go back and finish upgrading the Gremlin.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Let's build items. Build that. And I'll keep the rest for now. Okay. Do it.
For sector two,
do it!
Australia.
Do it before I die! Because that would be bad. Okay, there's that. Rachel's nickname is Bala! Rachel's a Bala, you guys! She's such a Bala. So Bala. Okay. She's so Bala that we're gonna remove her. Because I'm not risking, we're bringing all the big guns. She's got my suit, I think. Yeah, she does. She's got my suit. Okay. Which means I need that! Because that suit is my suit! And Talon rounds. Let's see here. I'll give the second Wraith suit to... Or war suit, I'll give the second war suit to D-Live. Let's see here, Wade is gonna get the next rocket launcher, the blaster launcher. She's got the Hellweave, he's got that. And we'll get the hazmat suit. Nanoscale vest. Skulljack. Okay, I think that's good. I hope that's good! Okay, let's do it. We got the team. Me, Molly, Wade, Day, Emily, and D-Live.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Let's hope we don't die. I can't even remember what I'm supposed to be doing on this mission to begin with. I'm supposed to be doing something.
Shen and Tigan barely managed to pull these coordinates.
Operation Bloodstorm.
Codex thing they had down in the shadow chamber. We're guessing this may be its origin point, but can't know for sure.
Okay.
Based on the fight it put up, I'd expect heavy resistance either way. Good luck down there.
Neutralize all hostiles. Recover any valuable information or items. Operation Bloodstorm. Do 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 do.
The target coordinates are just ahead. Move to investigate the site.
Why is there blue?
Unknown, but
particulate matter? Why is there blue particulates? There should not be blue particulates.
I'm all over it.
Uh-oh. Okay, I'm gonna have you go over here.
Already there.
Thank you, Molly, for being already there, even though you really weren't. No, that's too close.
Ready.
If you go over there, I don't want them too close to each other just in case somebody has a grenade, because I know that sometimes these jerk faces have them.
Boy.
Demon, my bestie Emily. Emily the bestie. Because she's the bestie. Oh, I didn't mean to go there. I wanted to go to the one next to it. Damn it, game. Station me all the way up here.
Go, go, go.
Oh, they're walking away from me. That's fine. I hear chrysalids. I hear a lot of chrysalids. I hear a lot of chrysalids, you guys. I hear a lot of chrysalids.
We're spotted.
Hi, guys! We're gonna go, oh no, it's people! Let's run away, except not. Why is my screen shaking so much? My screen should not be shaking. What? It's in a wide open area, how am I missing? It is right there. Exactly, Wade. Now, screen, if you could just stop. Maybe? Possibly? Demon. Everybody's colonels except for my two leaders, or my two psionics here. No. See here. Can I get them all in a void rift? No, but I can get two of them.
La grieta se abre.
And that's good enough for me! Yay, I killed the Muton. Boom, boom, dead. Oh no, he's angry! I don't care. Okay, melee. I need to use melee. Melee. Bomb.
Hostile terminated.
Reaper.
I'm hit bad.
What?
I got nothing.
And then I killed it with a blade storm. Okay, pop a heal on Molly. Seeing as she got counterattacked, I didn't even know they could counterattack. I thought that was my job. Jerk.
If you say so.
Okay, we've got chrysalids. Uh-oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh! I'm risking it. Ooh! Chrysalids are not as bad as I thought they were.
That's
I'm
it.
Gonna eat those words. What? you.
I only scratched him.
Yeah, I can see that.
Benchen on Tavix.
Yeah, okay then. Can I dominate a chrysalid? I kind of want to save it. I kind of want to save it. It's cool as it would be to have a chrysalid on my side. I kind of want to save it. Because you can only do one per mission.
Der Riss setzt dich frei.
Yeah, okay then. Are you gonna kill him? Are you gonna kill him, Emily? Kind of what I hope you do. You made a chrysalid panic. I don't know how, but you're beautiful, Emily. You're beautiful and I love your face. And you disoriented the other one. Disoriented. Disoriented? Disorientation. So I can't pronounce things well. Scared chrysalid. He's scared, you guys. The chrysalid is scared. He's so scared. So scared. Ah, now he's dead.
Yeah, I got it, right?
He panicked and he died.
Hunt him down. Good to go. Moving to Overwatch.
No, I didn't want to go there, game. You jerk face.
I'm on it.
Okay, I am clustering my guys a little close there, but it's just for one round. I'm sure they'll be fine. Yeah, sure. No, I didn't mean to click that button. Okay. Game, I hate you. I love you. But go fuck yourself. Pistol Overwatch. Yep! More chrysalids. Kill it! Kill it, Molly! Ooh. Down, Bessie!
Target neutralized.
Down, Bessie! Okay, where even is this place? Is it this way? Or is it this way? No, it's not this way, so it's definitely this way.
Okay, I'll go!
Okay, D-Live.
On Overwatch.
Move into position.
I hear things. I don't like it when I hear things.
Here I come.
Wait a minute. Is that corpse floating perfectly and all daintily on top of that cactus? Just checking. Is
to Overwatch.
Okay.
Bane on Tavix.
Yeah, okay then.
Me muevo a la posición.
Yeah, okay then. Overwatch, and I am just gonna book it.
Move, move, move!
Oh, I see the place up there now. I see it.
Something in the ground here.
Uh-oh! Uh-oh! Chrysalids! Yeah, move, I dare you. Wait a minute, what is that?! What is that?! You guys can't see it because it's right where my webcam is. You might be able to see part of it, but it looks like there's a portal or something in the distance.
I'll get him next time.
Ah, she missed, but she hit it. It died. That's the point.
X-ray neutralized.
X-ray neutralized. Balls. How many Overwatches can trigger in one turn? Well, somebody had to hit. Uh-oh. Chrysalid poison. Oh, no. Fuck you. Fuck you, no.
I'm trusting you here.
We're not allowed to chrysalid poison me, okay? Get wrecked. Get wrecked, I don't like you!
Check it before you get too close.
Well, it is
running dry.
Whinging a little.
I'm on it.
So there's definitely some kind of portal over here. It's like, is this like the birthing ground of the chrysalid or something?
Come get some.
Okay. So I'm gonna have to deal with poison for one round. Great. Great!
Finally.
Moving up slowly! I don't want anybody to get wrecked! You already had two people get wrecked. Slightly wrecked. A little bit wrecked. Mini wrecked. Babby wrecked.
Hey, Marta. Affirmativo, cubriendo. Overwatch. Something under the ground.
Chrysalid! More chrysalids! Why wasn't pretending there was gonna be a chrysalid there? You die, and you die, everybody dies!
What's over there?
I didn't get any damage from that poison. I'm gonna have to watch. Keep an eye on my character, because I don't want to waste a heal.
Schon unterwegs. Bestätigt, Überwachung läuft.
Moving everybody slowly. Step by step. Because we got chrysalids.
On Overwatch.
So that's probably where all the blue particulate matter is coming from, actually. All the chrysalids!
Come get some.
Allá voy.
Yeah, okay then.
Ven y verás. Come
get some. I might need some help!
Okay, never mind. She's getting injured by the poison. Why does it keep moving me over there? Weird. I don't understand why it's popping up like that. That's weird.
Okay, I'll go.
I know they're here somewhere. I know the chrysalids are here somewhere. Oh, what in the world is that?
I'm not sure what we were expecting to find out here, but this definitely
not the same rift the codex used. This thing could lead anywhere. It may not even be pointing at Earth.
As with most things, we'll likely need to bring it back to the ship for further examination.
Hi. Great. Great. More chrysalids. More fucking chrysalids.
Lass es einfach zu.
Might as well try it. I just mind control the gatekeeper! Okay. This is the best day ever. This is officially the best day ever. I just mind control the gatekeeper. Even though it looks like the mind control thing's going to Wade for some reason. Especially because they're mind controlled permanently.
On your order.
No, I can't use Reaper. Can't use that. Might as well try and kill it. I mean, Molly is a surgeon with the shotgun. Whew! Molly the surgeon. Molly the shotgun surgeon.
Need a resupply.
Okay, there's not really anything around me that I can do that with.
Locking it down!
Me muevo a la posición.
I'll throw an overwatch.
Tired of waiting around.
Wait, you're not waiting around! It's all have been a second since you moved, okay? Don't you backseat game me.
They're underneath us.
These end on towers.
Kill zone! I was gonna say, why is Killzone not going off? And I remember that it's a very particular... Sorry. This game makes me so happy! Or makes me really depressed. Really, really sad. Ooh! Ooh, Nelly! You're fine, Emily. Don't worry about it. Killzone makes me happy. Hit like oh no! Emily! Don't you dare, you sons of monkeys! Emily? Away from my best friend! I will wreck you!
I definitely got that one!
Okay, we definitely need to pop a heal on Emily. She kind of needs one! Get away from Emily! I should be happy that at least it's hitting them, but...
Begebe mich zu dieser Position.
Yeah, okay then.
Something under the ground.
Oh, fuck. It's not one thing, it's your mother! Get away from me! Emily! No need to panic! I need to reload.
Reload.
After that. Stay away from my best friend! Fuck! I'm even a surgeon with my shotgun. Or with my, not shotgun, pistol. I don't use a shotgun. What, Molly uses a shotgun. Speaking of Molly. Okay.
Target neutralized.
I might as well use that. Okay, it's not dead! Which is bad, because it's attacking Emily again. Okay, what's your to hit, Wade? Kill it! Kill it until it dies! That's not what I meant.
Target's still up.
Okay. Fine, I'll kill it then. Well, Emily will kill it. Achievement unlocked, a dark doorway. Did I win?
Status confirmed.
We got ourselves the gatekeeper.
Yay! Way is secure.
Woo!
Status confirmed. Commander, we've secured the psionic gateway, and recovery team.
Yay! Now it's up to Shen and Taigen to do the thing. Okay. That was really easy. I should have done that a long time ago. At least I feel like I should have. Then again, it was mostly chrysalids, and chrysalids really aren't that scary unless they get in close on you. Especially not when you have plasma everything. Like I do. Most under fire, Emily Demon Bestie. See, I brought out all of my big guns for that one, because I thought, oh my god, something really bad's gonna happen. And then it was easy, I could have brought, like, Rachel or Antoin and Tyler and all of my lower level people. I should start bringing them on more missions now that I've got 4 or 5 colonels. What's the damage? At least half of the party is wrecked. It's me. It's always me. I've killed 52 people. Okay, Emily, Molly, and I. Everybody else is fine, though.
The distinctive alien artifact we recovered from the field resembles a portal or gateway of some kind. Although we believe it provides the aliens with a means of long-distance travel, potentially beyond the confines of our world itself, it will take
upgrade
time
the shadow
before
chamber.
We can truly understand the gateway's function.
Based on what your team witnessed in the field, Commander, it is clear this psionic gateway provides the aliens with some means of far-off travel.
Uh-oh!
It will be up to you to determine not only how it functions, but exactly where this gateway leads.
We'll do that!
New objective added.
Yes, I know!
In
do
order
this.
To analyze the alien psionic gateway we recovered, we will need to make the appropriate modifications to the shadow chamber first, Commander.
Okay, then. Did I do good?
This unusual
yeah, fuck you guys.
To uncovering the alien's true intentions, Commander. I commend you on your efforts.
Thank you. Mass grave? It's mean. I don't like mass graves. Okay, we've got 4 days until a supply drop. Let's see if we can make a contact somewhere.
Setting course for the Chilean Control District.
I might not have time for this. Wait, what? Balls! Extra chrysalids on everything. Whoops.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Oh, just before! What?
Setting course
uh-oh.
For Sector 3, Brazil.
Did I win? Where's the Avenger going? Uh-oh.
We're in the clear, Commander. No further sign of-
Yay!
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander.
Woo!
And you
I did
have
good.
Outdone yourself.
You're goddamn right I did, bro. Okay, what do we got here? Increasing intel costs. It's gonna be adding 1 buck. No, fuck that one! Oh, adding armor to some of the field shields. I didn't do it. Fuck!
Commander, if we want to set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project, we should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible.
Backseat gave me, Bradford, I swear to God. Awesome possum. We got ourselves psionic gates.
But you're the only one who can pull this off. You know, I'd go myself if I could.
The gateway is primed. Is the subject prepared?
Ready.
Subject?
I hardwired what was left of the
codex. Oh, it's a gremlin!
Rover. It should be emitting the same signal the codex used to pass through the gateway.
Excellent. Let us begin. We've already seen the codex opening a similar rift in the field. I am sure your device will be fine.
It definitely will not. Also, it's got a codex brain on it now.
There. We're set to record across
the Rover!
Remember, go in, take some quick readings, then come right back through. Okay.
It's gonna get exploded. Oh, it's gonna get exploded.
Whoa. Are you seeing this?
It appears our signal has been received. Increasing power.
Doesn't look like any place we've been before. Or any place on Earth, for that matter.
Perhaps this is the source. The aliens' seat of power, if you will. Secure. Beyond any physical limitations.
Only one way to find out. Go on. We're counting on you.
Bye, Rover! You're gonna get so wrecked!
That is definitely not fine, Doctor.
The process did work. There was an instant where the device was in between locations. However, once that occurred, the gateway called for a second signature, an organic signature. When we could not provide one, it generated a sort of feedback pulse.
Obviously.
If the codex creates the door, this organic signature must surely be the key.
It's the Avatar body, isn't it?
Sure, we have the right key before we try again. I would hate for this to occur to something organic.
Agreed. I'll report our findings to the commander immediately.
He can fix them. You can fix them, Shen. Don't worry about it. He can fix them. He'll be fine.
We're now prepared to autopsy the body of the powerful
being. Oh, now you let me autopsy it.
I feel that we may be on the cusp of attaining a complete... This creature represents a near-perfect fusion of human and elder DNA. Though remarkable... It appears as if the creature were unfinished. Perhaps why we were able to ultimately defeat it. Still, this can lead me to only one logical conclusion.
What? Tigan? Tigan?
We had such hope for you.
I believe we have found our avatar.
Uh-oh. And that's gonna take 5 days to do. We got anything else we can do right quick? Finish making contact. Oh, come on, just let me make contact, please. Null Lance, yes. I don't even have to think about that one. Everybody in Chile, you're gonna be my friend, right? Cause I'm awesome.
We're reading you.
I know there is a supply drop available. Specimen from resistance drops increased by 20%. Gosh darn it! Could have used that a day ago. Okay. So that is going to be it for this video, you guys, because I'm at the end of it. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some XCOM 2. I will see you all in the next video.